that bag right there. Come on, right now.
Thank you. Come here, honey.
Wait, what's the matter? Come on, you gotta get with it. Make sure you press that green button, okay? Okay, go ahead and start it now.
It should be running.
It should be running. Is it running? Okay, we're running. Yeah, it's running. Look in there. See, it's running. Okay. Hey, do a good job, sweetheart. I did for you. See, it's running. Okay. Hey, do a good job, sweetheart. I did for you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
good job.
I am.
Make sure the green's running.
It is.
Come on, push it. Rebound.
Thank you. Thank you. Right there. Thank you. broadcasting next year at school. I'm in that right now. I do the school news.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, every once in a while.
Championship game. Who won the game?
We did.
And who had the assist?
I did.
And who won the winning shot?
Greg did. He's the man.
And who had the winning assist this year?
I did.
And who had the winning shot this year?
Greg did.
Yeah! Woo!
It's just the opposite last year.
Hey, Tom.
Hey.
Who was the MVP of our team this year?
William.
Terry Carter.
Terry.
Terry Carter, MVP.
Terry, you were hitting those threes in OT.
Yeah. Jacob, who won the game?
I told Lewis. I said, who's just
that's
ball?
Right. Hey, Lewis, who won the game?
Let me think. I think it was some guy named 55.
Hey, who's our coach? Who's the winning coach? Who's the general? Who's the general? Huh? The general, man. The unselfish general. You were the best coach, man.
It worked.
You were the man.
We did it.
Do you want me to order Sonic for you, too?
Yeah.
Okay.
We won the game.
Okay.
Hey, William Beasley. Way to go, man. Champion.
Way to engineer it, buddy.
Andy. Andy, who's the man?
I don't know. I rode the pines.
He's the man.
I'm the woman.
He's here. Take a picture of me with these three guys.
What am I going to say?
Number one. Hey, Tyrone.
Tomorrow.
Way to go, Tyrone. You're the general, man.
You're the man.
Played a great game. Did we shut that big guy down? Woo! Way to go, Ty. Hey, Tyrone. Just for history here, how did I play?
Good.
Did I play good?
That was the best defensive effort all year for Greg.
Thank you, buddy.
You're welcome.
Did I win the winning shot? Did I have the winning shot?
We won the winning shot.
I know, but did I put it in?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think Suzanne could have put that in.
Man, you were the hardest guy in the world to get a compliment out of.
We gave him about 10 chances to put it in the hole, but he finally did it, so we can't argue with it.
Yee-haw! All right.
I was saying, okay, triple overtime, you could not.
I just like to say, I thank my good coach, Lewis Rosa, for coaching me this year, to leading me for another championship, come off the bench as probably the best six man in the country.
Absolutely.
You know, now I'm ready to go to the NBA.
Hey,
out of respect for their big guy, let's just admit it. We didn't beat their big guy. We didn't win with him on the floor, huh?
But we
didn't injure him. Who injured the big guy?
Man.
He stepped on his own man.
Hey, it's part of the game.
Hey.
It's part of the game.
You know? But you know, we hired professional refs. If we hadn't hired professional refs, people would have complained about non-professional refs. Those refs are men of character. They called the best game they could.
They could have put us away from them. Our free throws.
Yeah.
We missed a lot of free throws. I missed two.
I missed two in the first overtime.
Ty missed three. He missed three right
now.
So, you know, that was another
And we won't talk about how many layups Greg missed, because they were fouling me.
They were fouling me every time, man.
That's okay, because I'm glad you got the last one, because the way we were shooting free throws, it wouldn't have helped if they called the free throws.
Did you see that? Jacob, did you see
that? Tom had seven. Greg had eight. And the game winner. Lewis had
two.
Terry had 18. Andy didn't score, but played great defense. Tyrone had 13. Jeff had four. And William had nine.
Wait a minute. Let me get the camera to focus.
And Jeffrey did a three-pointer.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, in fact, that's
we're
the
taking all of your balls.
We get the whole scorebook.
We're taking your ball home with us, okay? And it bought us a good rest on the bench. He came in fresh and hit pump two three-pointers in a row.
Wow, that was great.
Who did those three-pointers in a row? Who did that?
We knew this was going to happen. What I told them all last week, I told them, we can't let these guys beat us. And they didn't. You know.
Wait a minute, hold that book. Wait, don't move.
Oh, I thought you said that.
How many did John have?
Nine.
Yeah. How many did the Coggins get?
Yeah. 13. We knew. I mean, that's their game. You know, 23. That's, you know,
So they played their average games.
All right, Tom.
Hey, that big guy is great.
He got his points.
We put a body on him.
Well. He positions well. He got way too many offensive rebounds.
Hey, this is my retirement game, Greg, with the team.
Yeah, this
I'm out of here, baby.
Tom,
I'm gone.
Mine too. I'm retired too, buddy. We won it all, man.
Yeah.
You want to copy this video?
Yeah. It's like Michael Jordan for you, made the last shot of the career.
How old are you, man?
I'm 44.
I'm 44.
That's right. Last
here,
game.
Get a shot of this. 244 year old. Right there.
We're going to have to get the ball and put our name on it for you since you moved
that's
to
right.
Seattle.
Hold up four.
Well, I can't see you guys. No kisses.
Does green mean it's on?
One more.
Does green mean it's on?
Does green mean it's
yeah,
on?
Yeah, green's on.
All right, so you're on now.
All right, well, we're
now, how many more seasons are you going to play?
None.
Hey, you know what this means in Europe?
I don't
Never mind,
ask.
Don't ask.
I'm there.
I love you. One.
I don't know any one of them. Yeah, he wasn't missing, so I had to let him take one, and, you know. But then after that, he did hit the second one on me. I don't know who.
Yeah.
So,
no,
me and Todd wasn't on either. I went out, but the first one, I challenged him.
Tom, I can't believe the way you dished it.
Oh,
that was the best pass of the year.
You were going right down.
Because
and I laid it right in, man. Did I put it in?
Where did it hit you, Greg? Right chest high?
Perfect.
Two steps to the hoop?
Oh, man. That was the best pass of the year.
This guy is
Greg, get a picture of the scoreboard. Let's put it up.
Oh, okay. There's a championship game. Three overtimes. Greg Westphal with the winning shot.
Thank you.